WGN News Tonight, Tom Skilling looks ahead. Winter ice on Lake Michigan can have a big effect on local temperatures.
There's not as much ice this year. How might that impact our spring?
Tonight on Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.